The reading of the Lord's Supper. Amen. My pastor, Jenette Guerrero.
And you know, as she's reading this, I want to remember, I know some of you were here last Sunday, first Sunday.